Indianapolis weather can be fickle. Sunny one moment and raining the next. Rain or shine, Indy is a great place to live. But like many larger cities, the wet weather can cause major problems for aging infrastructure. These days, Indy's century-old combined sewer system is unable to keep up with our growing population and is susceptible to overflows during even light rains. From gentle showers to torrential downpours, excess rainwater and raw sewage overflow into the rivers, streams, and neighborhoods of Indianapolis. But we're doing something about it. Citizens Energy Group is digging deep, 250 feet below the city deep, to keep Indianapolis's water clean. The DigIndy project is underway, creating the Indianapolis tunnel system designed to keep overflow out of our rivers and streams. We're digging 28 miles of tunnels below the city that will stretch from the fairgrounds to Southport, capable of storing 250 million gallons of overflow during rain events. This tunnel system will store and thus virtually eliminate sewer overflows into the White River, Fall Creek, Pogue's Run, Pleasant Run, and Eagle Creek. After rains, wastewater will be slowly released to treatment plants, which will later discharge clean water back to our rivers and streams. Building safer, stronger infrastructure is expensive, but the return on this investment will be priceless. In just a few years, our waterways will be transformed into their original splendor, enhancing recreational opportunities and helping revitalize neighborhoods. At the same time, our investments will create or support thousands of good-paying jobs. And because Citizens is a public charitable trust dedicated solely to our customers and community, we're doing all we can to be efficient and keep our rates affordable. Citizens is committed to making Indianapolis a better place to live, now and for generations to come.
Because after all,
we're all citizens.